This is your body. It's made up of cells. They cluster together to form all the tissues and organs that make you. Your cells' ancestors didn't know how to cluster. They lived alone in a primordial soup full of many single-cellular organisms. They ate single-cellular bacteria for a living. That's called phagocytosis. The predator cell absorbs the prey cell and pumps in enzymes to digest its meal. Then something amazing happened. Your ancestor cell ate a bacteria cell, but it didn't digest it. Instead, they formed a team. The bacteria cell provided the predator cell with energy, while the predator gave the bacteria a safe home. This event is called endosymbiosis. A symbiosis is when more than one organism live together, and endo means one inside the other. All of your cells are descendants of this ancient teamwork, as are all of the cells that make up the plants, animals, and fungi you see around you.